weather balloon. An Air Force spokesman confirms tonight that this was no flying saucer.